Hey Bronzers, what's up? Welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be showing you guys where every hat is in Big Scary. All the free hats and stuff like that. So I'm here with Mung Punk. Say hi, Mung Punk.
Hello!
So let's go down to the shop and I'll show you guys the hats. Bro, shut this music, bro! Okay guys, so the first cosmetic, basically, is just the heart. You can't get it anymore. This is only available for Valentine's. Now, this hat right here, this pumpkin hat, we gotta go to level 9. We gotta go to level 9. And this is probably a very simple hat to get. I know exactly where it is. Go to level 9.
It's me, Pumpkin the Pumpkin.
Shut up, Pumpky.
I want you to be my mate, and I will open the door for you.
Right, Monk Punk, follow me, okay?
Yeah. Find some candy for me.
So guys, you wanna go to spawn, you wanna go over to this, the bounce house, straight over here. In this corner, you will have the pumpkin hat. Monk Punk, why aren't you coming?
I don't like him coming.
That one there was a violation, past the ground wouldn't happen.
AKA the level 9 monster.
So the next hat is the blue kind of ghost hat. I'm pretty sure this hat is also in level 9. But I need you to come with me, okay? I need to come actually out in the level 9.
It's me, Pumpkin the Pumpkin. I want
just follow me. Jump and go on top of the maze, okay?
For you.
Go on top of the go like yeah. Jump on top of the maze.
Find some candy for me.
Of course, when Punk's not coming. But look, guys. Yo, Monk Punk, come back. Yo, is this a secret? Yo, I just found a secret ring. That's actually cool. Monk Punk. Bro.
I don't like this level.
Same. I think I do. So guys, the next hat is the grey. You get this from the... We're gonna do the metal hat, then we're doing the steampunk hat. So guys, so... That was my... God dang it.
I'm just making sure it's safe to go.
As you can see, if you go up here, jump on top of that, you go up here, it's right there, on the ceiling, okay? It's on the ceiling. Oh my gosh, if you go from there and jump down, onto this container, and then, the steampunk hat is right there. Okay, I should go back. I got it. Let's go. Anyway, so the next hat is like the candle hat. Sadly, I don't have this because you have to have played this game when it was in the first week of development. The duck hat, where is it? The duck hat is in the vending machine. E-girl hat
the rest
is
of
in,
them
the vending machine.
Hats are in the vending machine.
This vending machine or beating level 11. That
no, that's
machine,
in a vending machine.
Yeah, but you can beat a level 11.
Vending.
This is the first hat you get. That's the first hat you get. A frog, beat level 11. This eyeball, this was a Halloween special. This is also unobtainable. Sadly, that was all the Easter egg. You need 10k subs on YouTube. This is, I'll show you guys this actually. This is in level 12. So guys, follow me. So you guys, you wanna go this way? Oh! It's right there. Right, just wait for him to leave. Go, turn this way, and then these rocks, he's right there. Capybara's right there.
We'll be able to do. rest, I'm too scared.
So, the Santa hat, I will show you, it is in level 12, but this Christmas tree hat is not obtainable anymore. Sorry. Right, follow me. He's right there. Just follow me. Okay, sorry, I'm back. I went the wrong way.
Branches, I'm already at the hat.
It's this way, guys. It's right there. Hat is right there. So the next hat is all these rats in these hats here are all for £5.
The vending machine.
The vending machine.
Then the rest of these bundles are in the rest of this.
This right here.
I have him. So I will show you where he is. Get that. He's a goofball, by the way. That's his name.
Goofball. Goofball.
Okay. So you gotta wait for him. It's up that way, but you have to wait for him to go. Damn it! He's up there.
Oh. Bubbles. Can we go?
We won't be able to make it.
Can we go?
Go!
I'm just gonna follow you. Oh, it's right here. Oh, no, it's not. Secret room? Rats. Yes! We got it. Now we gotta get out. Do you wanna go first?
Just die.
Like, just die.
Just die?
No way. Right, I'm back at spawn. Come on. Back down. I'm back on here. I'm back on here. So then, guys. So, this right here. All these hats right here. These are all... Okay, so I think that right now that's unobtainable, I think. So then for £10, we got Bunny, this gnome that has 30 voice lines.
And then we got a little
funny
secret.
This monkey
then
hat, I think that's actually really
here,
cool.
Branches.
What is it?
These cutie McBooties.
Wow. And then over here we got the holdable pack for $5. I mean, pounds, I don't know why I keep thinking American. For £10, we got Candy Cane, the thingy.
I've got the Valentine pack,
the elf,
because I love Shrek.
And then you've got the Valentine's pack for ten pound, American. So guys, that is all the cosmetics in the game. But guys, before we end the video, we have to say goodbye to Shrek in his eternal torture. Hey Shrek, how you doing, buddy? Shrek, I'll let you off your torture, only if you give me the career hat. No? Okay then, leave.